on the board. That then opens up a two-hour discussion per state to discuss the options of accepting the electorals or rejecting them. So this could go well into the night, and we can obviously continue to we anticipate to bring all this coverage to you, and I would imagine you're have an opportunity to watch what's going on in Capitol Hill right now.
Yeah, absolutely. And for those of you that are watching, thank you for watching. We officially broke our record. Last I checked, about 20 minutes ago, we had over 350,000 concurrent watchers, and that is amazing. Please like our video, subscribe to our channel, share this video so that we can spread the message. We recognize how real and strong shadow banning is. So yeah. Please go ahead and continue sharing this message and this video, because we're just getting into the fun part of the day. So stay tuned with us over here at Right Side Broadcasting.
And I'm glad you talked a little bit about that, because this wouldn't be possible also without our good partner, Mike Lindell, over at MyPillow. We've seen what corporate America's done. We've seen what's going on with Walmart.